What's up, everybody? So, new cookie release in Lion Cookie Run, and it's the Herb Cookie with the Pet Herb Teapot. This really should have come after the white chocolate cookie, but for some reason, he's arrived now. So, and there's lots of other little things going on as well. Gift points, extra gift points, better chances to gain S-ranked treasure until May 2nd. More crystals if you buy some crystals. Limited edition packages as always. And there's also the little cookie run missions for the herb. And we got secret login something to do there. Yeah. Nobody cares. Right then. So let's send all these lives. Alright. And put this in here. Okay. So. Where is the new herb cookie? You need 55 cookies to unlock him with coins. So I think that's pretty much all the... all the previous cookies, including L, maybe. Alright, there's that. And then, obviously, his pet, just hatch it. What a surprise. Not enough coins. Well, I never... didn't have enough, so I need how many? 55. Come on, don't let me down. All right, there we go. We're nearly there. That was a lie. We're not there. We're not even halfway yet. Now we're halfway. Come on. All right. I'm gonna be so annoyed if it doesn't give me 55,000 coins after all these boxes. Oh, fast start. No one. Alright, 10,000 more. Ooh, there it is. Right then, cool. Fucking, I might as well finish opening all these boxes now. Now I've sat here. Oh, look at that. I have like 10,000 coins spare. Alright. There we go. Oh, it creates coin flowers. Okay, so let's take all... this camel, all that off. Obviously, we're going to start with the old feather and we're going to put their little treasures on. So, what are we looking for? Oh, blank. Eh? Oh, there he goes, the seeds. Usually goes in order. I don't know why it went backwards. Right. And we need the little watering thing. So, 2% of chance of generating a coin flower. That's not really that useful for a high score. Herb cookies, herb seeds. 2 seconds of blessed after taking a sun jelly. And it revives once with 50 energy. So we've got extra points for all jellies during blast. Now, there's actually 2 combo bonuses for this. The other one is with the pistachio firefly. However, it says extra points for sprout jellies. This is actually wrong. Because it should be the other way around. It should be extra points for blast, for jellies during the blasting when you have this pet on. However, Lion seemed to have just switched the translations. I don't think it actually... I don't know what I was going to say. How do I say this? I don't think it actually affects it in-game. I just think the text is wrong. So I think if you was, you can still... use this and get extra points during blasts. I just think it's just it was more of a just a translation error on the little banner thing. That's how I'm gonna go with that. Right then. So we're obviously not going to be using that pet though. So we're going to be using this pet. As you can see, people are using like Muffin and Toucans. Getting pretty high scores. And I haven't even got a score yet, so no point in me looking, is there? Right then, let's play and have a look at this cookie and how it works. Because once again, I didn't read... Oh, look at all those little jellies. So you collect the little rains. Collect the little rain. And he puts up his lovely little umbrella. And then you collect a sun jelly. And all these jellies turn into little sprouts. And that's basically it, really. Obviously, the more you have in the water drop before collecting a sun jelly, the more little garden you'll have, which increases then the amount of little sprout jellies you make. And so on and so forth. So there's no point in ever avoiding the sun jelly, I don't think, unless it's like, although it's magnetic anyway, so really, it's not really unavoidable, to be honest. I mean, it's not avoidable, to be honest, at the best of times, because most times with this cookie, you'll probably use a magnet, so you're going to be collecting it anyway. And, well, the flowers destroy obstacles, as you just saw. So, a pretty good score, though, for... Obviously, you want to try and get it... you want to try and time it with the sun jelly so the herb pot activates at the same time. But, you know, sometimes that's just kind of impossible to do. It does... As I just saw then, the sun jelly does replace yellow bears, does replace the bear party. So don't worry if you've collected a bear party, it should replace it. Should. Don't quote me on that. But 76 million by bonus time, that was good, that's good. Oh, now I've got a... My drop is full, so we're just waiting for, unfortunately. Oh, never mind. Bonus time threw all the timings off. Will we get another one or... Oh no, oh there we go. Oh, never mind. It ran out. Okay, yeah, so all the timings are off now. That's less than ideal. So, you know, sometimes bonus time's just going to ruin you. You'll probably see sun jelly soon anyway. Hopefully, though, maybe... There we go. Alright, so we're kind of back on track, kind of. Obviously, this treasure is only useful with the herb cookie because no one else produces a sun jelly. Oh, never mind. So, I mean, things you can... Anything that makes jellies, I guess, so like jelly co and stuff could be useful, but to be honest, your best bet is... As we saw before, muffin and two cans for a really high score. And I think on map 2, your best bet is a croissant and 2 coffee cans. But on map 2, you want to use the pistachio firefly and not the herb pot. But on map 1, it's better to use the herb pot plus... two cans and a muffin for all that reviving. Best cans are probably the... which ones? Well, it's whichever ones you really have access to, but I think usually most people are using the sparkling water, which revives ones for like 100 energy, I think. Or blessed is like 110 energy. So that seems to be the favorite, and then the Vita drink, or I guess you could also use Magneto as well if you don't have either of those. So So you gotta be careful though, the flowers don't destroy the obstacles at the top. So if you jump to get all the jellies, you're gonna be in for a bad time. I've just missed another one now because of bonus time. Oh well. But we're gonna revive once with 50 energy, so we might be able to hit like 200 million, I guess. That is my thinking behind this. So nothing else really happened, you just gotta collect the drops, starts raining, and that it. Miss the boxes as always, you know, standard. Alright, that's 50 energy this bad boy. Alright, there we go. So, maybe we'll get 200 million, we still need 19 more. 18 more. But if we don't get the pot and the sun jelly to collaborate, then it's not going to be no use to nobody, is it? Alright, we just don't have a sun jelly at all. So, 183 though. We'll call it 183. That's pretty good. And that was just basic treasures, so really, if you had a longer run and you're trying to avoid disturbing the pattern between sun jelly and the pot activating, then I guess you're hitting for a big high score. People have got like 800 million already with this combo. I think most people have got between 650 and 700 on map 1. And then map 2 should have some pretty big scores. There you go. There you go. That's your best combination for map 2. I'll do one of those runs later. Oh, yeah. Anyway. Oh, no. Not invite event. No, not that one either. Here we go. So, stage 5. Say, episode 2, stage 5. Okay. So, I'll use this cookie. You know what? We're going to go ahead and use the... Oh, I don't know if I have another. I don't have another can. Oh, I think do I have a blessed quest on? Oh, I do, but I don't have another can. So I have another coffee can. I think down here. Oh no. Oh yeah, there we go. Wow, I've got like. That's the only coffee can I've got is upgraded up here. Is that it? Oh no, I've got one here. Just didn't get blessed. So I'll show you the idea behind this one now. Right then. But we're just going to go stage 5 anyway. So. However, the score will be quite similar to what you would get anyway. So hopefully, I think, if we have as close to like 50 million, probably not actually, that's totally unobtainable, I think. So if we have as close to like 40 million, I think that's obtainable. Before the bonus time, then I guess that could work out. Alright, we're not even going to have 30 million by this rate. I guess as close to 30 as possible. Alright, we didn't even get to 25. I guess it's all luck of the draw then, I guess. Unless fast start isn't the best way to go. Maybe, I'm not too sure. As I said, I've not really experimented with it. But that seems what most people are getting their high scores with. But I want to go into stage 5 anyway. Just a garden of nothing. Here we go. Because I just want to do the missions. Or maybe like the first few are a bit slow and then picks up later on when more jellies appear. Anyway, that's that. That's the idea behind it though. Alright, next mission, stage 4. Alright, I'm not using that boost pet. Where's Old Faithful? Oh, 2 chili cans and banana. Alright, let's go. Stage 4, I believe. Beautiful right there. So fast. So his ability does last quite a while, unless you collect another raindrop, in which case it stops and refills, which I guess is kind of a downfall. I mean, people are more than welcome to try him on this map as well. I personally don't really like map 3 because I can't do it. I'm not a great fan of map 2 either, or map 4. Just really any map that isn't map 1 because I'm shit at them all. Apart from if you get a blast, most times before you get the raindrops appear usually just as it ends. Generally, if you get a blast during it, then sometimes they do appear a bit earlier than expected, so you lose your garden unless you somehow manage to avoid the raindrop. See, that time I lost like maybe a third or a quarter of my garden. I have a feeling now I've already completed this. I'm just running for no reason. Alright. I should have got the box, never mind. I don't need the box. Alright, there you go. And then Stage 7 now. Same stuff.
Whee!
So stage, map 4 even, probably isn't the best for this cookie, because to get the most out of everything, you need actual normal jellies, and normal jellies are quite sparse, and not in big groups. It's predominantly the moon jellies, so map 4 is not a good map to really use this cookie on, I believe. Well, that's what I would think anyway, but you know. People prove me wrong all the time. Oh, I got 9 million. No, 900 million on map 4 with her cookie. Oh, okay. Whatever. If you do that, you do that. You do you, man. Alright, so what did I get? Stage 7. Just thinking about it, I don't think I'm going to be making this. I've already lost nearly quite a lot of my health. Most definitely not. I'm only in stage 5. If this was stage 6 right now, then maybe I'd make this. But most definitely not going to be making this. I'm going to have to do it. Oh shit, the bed. All over again.
Why can't it just be stage 6? I got stage 6. Oh dear. Gotta do it all over again. Because you can't use a relay. Not that it's really worth using a relay anyway, but. Unless by some stroke of luck I managed to blast my way all the way there. But I already did hit, so probably not gonna happen. There you go. Got nearly halfway there. Alright, let's change my treasures up then. Just put a muffin on, same stuff. It's not hit this time though. I probably hit in that exact place I always do on the greenhouse. Yep. So, open over. Oh, look at that moonlight cookie showing up at the beginning. Very nice. Just T&E. Not really bothered about bonus time. I don't really know why I was like worrying about which letters I needed. Alright, this time we should do it. And with 110 energy revive, I've got a good feeling that even if I hit, I can still make it. But yeah, this map really isn't that good for this cookie. Although, you know, it may be. Maybe you could get through it with it. I don't really know. Because like, it does kind of come into his own in some aspects of it. Don't know, have to try it. Probably though the kiwi and cinnamon cookie is probably still a bit better. Or will be more favourite anyway for this map. This map doesn't really tend to get as high a score anyway as the other maps. Man, Foxy Weed is like such a nice pet just to farm stuff and do events. It's like my fave. Don't know how I managed that, but. Oh well, we did it. There we go. Yep, quit. Alright. So that's all those cookie missions done as well. Alright then, so I'll try a high score run later on maps 1 and 2. Hopefully, I can actually get a good score so I can, you know, do a video about it. But, you know, can't promise anything because I mess up a lot as well. What is my high score anyway while I'm here? I think it's 632. Okay, so this one has potential to really, really beat my score by a substantial margin. Alright then, until next time, bye-bye.